divine smile on you, friend. I'll show you what I know.
Hello there, fellow traveler. The best tales are those of adventure. Who could truly write such a tale without first experiencing such? Ah, well, after a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent thane, well, let's just say, best not. Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in solitude. Aye.
You Barbarians I can handle. But this talk of dragons, world gone mad, I say.
What you gonna do? Huh? What you gonna do?
And this a surprise.
Die, you filthy beast.
Do something!
Thank you. just cook and clean and do whatever it is they ask of me.
someone there. outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck. Jester, funny suit and all, just north by the Laurier's farm. Fool had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Well, sounds like you've had quite the journey, Uthgar. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in a field somewhere, is that it?
Thought did cross my mind, yeah. War brewing, talk of a riot in Helgen, that now jesters? Skyrim's gone mad, girl. You need to be careful out there.
Careful, huh? Thanks, Skuldar. I'll remember that. Yeah, right.
You look strong. Come to Yrvaskar and be a companion.
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask your little prisoner?
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. Think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
I enjoy this work well enough. Sure thing, it's yours for a day. Honest gold for honest work. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
You want another one of those?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
If it's...